Well, happening now, concerns in Harrisburg with the way police are handling stray animals in the city. At issue, a contract with the Humane Society. News 8's Harrisburg reporter Portia Johnson's live with the details. Portia.
Well, Ron, the Humane Society takes in a certain number of dogs for a certain price every year for the city. But the mayor's spokesperson tells me that since a city budget has not been approved and a payment agreement between the city and the Humane Society has not been worked out, the Humane Society has refused to take in stray dogs. Recently, a memo surfaced instructing police officers to kill dangerous and sick animals in a safe place. It also said dogs can be adopted on the spot. The mayor's spokesperson told us the memo was an internal document that had not been vetted through the Law Bureau. And he told News 8 that it would be redrafted so that it's in line with the state law. Now, a member from the Pennsylvania Dog Law Advisory Board says the law states that a dog that is not vicious must be held for a period of 48 hours before a dog can be humanely killed or adopted.
Dogs are domesticated animals. They are not meant to be living in the wild. There was going to be sick and injured dogs that could have been perceived to be violent dogs only because they're injured. And my fear was that dogs were going to start being shot. Dogs were going to start being thrown away in the woods.
Now, the mayor's spokesperson tells me that there has not been any dogs that have been killed this year. Now, since that contract between the Humane Society and the city has not been worked out, the Central Pennsylvania Animal Alliance has been stepping up to the plate to take care of some of these dogs. As of right now, we have not heard back from the Humane Society. Back to you.
All right. News 8's Portia Johnson live tonight in Harrisburg.